It's a 1950s cat piggy bank. See the slotted screw and the hole in the back there to put your money in. Unfortunately, it has been repainted. I think it was originally red. Marking on the bottom, 1950s standard casting T Curran is on the bottom, so it was for a gift or something at one time. Thank you for your time.